has patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine. But the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Sivir and the Wadetun.
Oh, Sivir and Lawar already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the Delacerbrat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle de la Serre will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
So, 埃瑟陷阱，是不是？ 哦，那怎么办？这样子的话，时间未来。
But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Quite right. I leave the execution of our work to you, good ladies and gentlemen. For my part, I shall retire to the sanctuary and await the final phase.
庇护所。
Satisfy you, Captain.
I'll see the watch tripled.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Go on, we'll look up down and go for a pint. 根本邪教啊！好啦，现在我们知道，现在已经知道说，原来他背后还有一个主使者，然后主角他原本是暗杀那个人，只是……哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦！被发现了吗？是怎么发现我的啊？ 然后现在他就是把猫头指向了爱丽丝，因为什么？因为他把爱丽丝杀死之后，对不对？他们就可以，爱丽丝算是保守派的那个其中一个成员啊。因为他爸爸毕竟是保守派的嘛，那他爸爸死之后呢，他应该也继承他爸爸的遗志哦，成为这个教团中的一份子。抓我！那个人是怎样？在那边不动。你是在喊哦？不是啦，我是。 人家少女呢？人家少女呢？少女放屁，啊，好香！少女放屁香。哦，大家跌倒了啊！跌倒世家，来，小姐，你有没有看过《鬼行男》呢？ 好，OK， 这边可以顺利逃掉了，逃到人多的地方，简单啦。我也觉得，嗯，没错，有膳味的更好吃啊。好了，完成了，完成序列，烟雾教条。 对啊，我现在觉得真的是主角，其实真的太冲动了。像他们那些团长啊的余力是没有错的，果然是背后有幕后主使者。好啦，那现在赶快前往饭店去保护一下那个爱丽丝啊。而如果爱丽丝倒的话，好，那他们就是保皇保守派这些人呢就全部消失。那教团因为保守派那边消失之后，他们更可以去。 直接大举进攻刺客，就少让刺客组织啊，因为保守派其实他们的目的就是说，哎，不要跟教这个叫刺客教条这边啊，就刺客团这边有什么太大的冲突存在，他们希望就是说尽量保持这个和平啊，能够沟通就沟通。但是他们另外一派呢是希望说可以派兵力去铲除啊刺客团这边啊，所以两派现在都有所谓的激进分子跟保守分子啊。那我们现在。 先往这边前面好了，先买一下那烟雾弹跟道具，然后之后我们就来前往饭店，饭店，你们真的很喜欢抓鱼病呢，哎呦，鱼病哥啊，一个一个比一个还会抓。 这里吗？90公尺处，全补满。好了，完成。快点呐、啊，时间有限呢。时间有限呐、啊。
Look at my phone.
Look at my phone. 那个时代就有那个手机了。他说 ：“Look at my phone， 看我的手机。”好猛哦、喔！来 feel， 这里吗？神殿。哇！哎呦呦呦！骑士团的伏击。奋起！酒店吗？寻找爱丽丝，马上有目前目标了。爱丽丝危险了，没想到爱丽丝现在这把年纪了，算一算也大概20来岁。去酒店这种事情，好像也不是什么特别的事情啊。这个年纪去酒店，我觉得很正常。但是现在酒店那边，不知道是有人口贩子啊，还是有这个瘸子老千色情狂。我先赶紧去找一下爱丽丝，爱丽丝在哪里？急杀！哦，为什么爱丽丝会不分青红皂白直接帮我打怪啊？太好笑了吧！爆头！哇，爱丽丝受伤了！给爱丽丝！给爱丽丝！给！我给！哦。
What's going on? Where is Monsieur Lafrenière?
He's dead.
What?
Go.
Oh. 刚才是 Dragon 还挡箭牌，这边人那么多，对不对？找个两三个应该不成问题啦啊！反正法国那么多，我都已经把他杀个几百个了。
No way past this one.
哦，漂亮！哦，还翻跟斗。
What's wrong?
I'm not sure how to get out again.
I'll climb up and take a look.
哦，还意思不知道这边要怎么逃出去是不是？交给我啊，对不对？我跟他搞嘞啊！这边不是有路吗？哎，路呢？我看一下，让我看看啊，这边走过去，绕个两圈啊，爆头是不是？双重刺杀。哎呀，距离不够远 ，sorry 啦啊，哎，这没用。哦，有人发现我们了。双重刺杀。Yep。爱的变变，哎呀呀呀，变变，还有两个。哎呀呀呀，怎么挡住了啦？你知道我怎你知道我怎么变变你啊
？Where to？
哎呀呀呀。好，成就爽解啊！这边有吗？这边一个。
哎呀呀呀！
不是不是啊 ！Why？Why？ 哎呀！哎呀！呀！哎，不行啊！变变，哎，屁了，屁了！屁了，最好是不是这样子的？我不承认。好了，把他杀死。哎，我变变怎么会失败啊？不可能啊，这不科学啊！
get out of here.
好了好了。
哎呀呀呀！
亮亮。
哇，先生，
牵手，等等，牵手，想牵手吗？啊，不跟你牵。啊，等一下找路人。这一把，这边出口了。不要戳我这边的菊花嘛，很痛哎。两个人了。哦，前面还有。Sniper。哎呀，大砍的啊，这边还上面还有个 sniper， 七我的大砍的，好、哦、完成了。
Find them. Go on, I'll distract them. Trust me. Meet me tomorrow at Cafe Teatro. I'll explain everything.
You're mad. I'll be there.
I may be a little late.
数量也不是很多吧？不要啊，不要啊，真的很恐怖啊，吓死人的恐怖！逃离恶棍吗？我跟你讲，
我的字典里没有逃离，因为一看爆你。哈哈哈
哈！砍肥宅，哈哈，砍肥宅，哎呦，响射！哎呦，中了，聪明，厉害了！砍肥宅！一休，一休大爷！一休大爷！
嘿嘿嘿嘿，
为什么忽然冲出那么多的那个居民啊？发生什么事情？有人说我是 PS 上面玩还是 PC？ 我在 PS4 上面玩啊。这边人好多，我还是赶紧离开这边好了。就菜啊，就菜。好啦，我们现在回去我们的酒店，应该就可以略知这事情的一二了吧。那在回去之前呢，我决定要去买几间咖啡厅来增加我的收入，因为我很穷。如果不是这么穷，我何必下海呢？哎，到了到了。好啦，我们先去买一间咖啡厅啊，因为我想看一下不同的咖啡厅会不会有不同的女仆呢。等级好高，等级好高，危险危险危险！亚诺，小心！小心小心小心！危险危险！哦，太危险了！你必须逃离！
刺客教头大翻滚！啊啊啊！哈哈哈哈！哎呦，好恐怖啊！爽一个，再一个。啊，好了，够了，够了，够了，顺利逃离了啊！路人都有脑残，无敌风火轮，翻滚就是王道 ，Subway。
嗯。
对面有人。
恐怖。
You need to calm down。你需要冷静一下啊，整修一下。
香啊！
装备还没满呢、啊，其实也不用满了吧，差不多啦。桃花帽与借梨树，踏木帽与借西树。哎，有人跟我讲话、啊，这里吗？啊，这边就是只是那个啦。只是一般的那个咖啡店而已，等于是多买咖啡店。谁啊？古董妹。哎，哇，皮弟又跑进来啦，这么帅气，装备蓝。我刚想拿到新的装备啊，我来看一下上半身。其实我应该买一些比较高级的装备，隐蔽手套、传奇护腕、远程加到满。腰部已经是最好的，下半身的话，传奇马裤哦，这更好，所以我应该去存一下钱啊。好啦，那我们不管啦，先解主线，因为我跟你讲，为什么我不去刷钱，原因是因为我觉得我现在这个进度啊，装备已经超前了，完全没有这个挑战性哦。这个对我来说，这没有挑战性的游戏呢，一点游玩的价值都没有，对不对？哦，像这个刺客教头。我跟你讲，我现在其实都是用脚趾头在玩呐、啊，对不对？那我怕我装备买满，我用舌头都可以破关，对不对？那这样子说不过去啊。那我们还是就是让它有点难度，就是不要花那么多时间去刷钱，慢慢体验乐趣嘛。好，那我们现在赶快回去看一下，这里吗？有没有小心抽筋哦？舌头你在骗？我跟你讲，我卤啊，算了，没有啦，没事了。好，你们知道就好，对不对？嗯，好，求是信使脚趾头玩刺客教头，太好笑啦！其他天国，极乐天国、啊。对吗？好、哦，打！什么卤舌头？哎、欸，打了！好，谨慎的结盟啊！艾斯让他背叛，孤立无援，他的情况危急。说服他与他兄弟会联手，找出他杀害他父亲的凶手。其实我也这么希望了、啊。
So,
seems you've been busy.
Tracking down the man who killed your father, yes.
Best of luck. He's killed most of my allies and intimidated the rest into silence. No closer now than I was 2 years ago.
I've seen him.
What? When? Where can I find him?
I'm not sure that's a good idea. He wants you dead, Elise.
What? You want to protect me?
I want to help you. The Brotherhood has resources, manpower.
You cannot be serious. I don't trust the assassins.
你是不得不信啊，不然没有人了嘛。
Do you trust me? I haven't changed that much, Elise. I'm still the same boy who distracted the cook while you stole the jam. The same one who helped you over the wall into that dog-infested orchard.
All right. Take me to your brotherhood. I'll hear the offer.
Oh.总算愿意妥协，是不是
？Is that?
Bloody Templar! What's he doing, really?
They're a touch paranoid when it comes to security.
Two right turns, 73 steps, then down a flight of stairs, a left and another right. Did I get all that?
这样还需要带吗？好猛哦
！What the hell you done this time, pisspot?
The Templars have marked her for death.
So you brought her here?
The Brotherhood has resources, manpower.
Shut up!
Well, what have we here?
Citizen.
My name is...
For heaven's sake, take that blindfold off. Ridiculous.
My name is Elise de la Serre. My father was François de la Serre, Grand Master of the Templar Order. I've come to ask for your help.
Continue.
Mirabeau.
Must we rehash this debate again?
We must, and we will, Master Kemar. If you cannot see the advantage in being owed a favor by François de la Serre's daughter, I despair for our future. Continue, Mademoiselle de la Serre.
Oh, here we go.
You are not men with whom I would normally parley, monsieur. But my father is dead, as are my allies within the order.If I must turn to the assassins for my revenge, so be it.
Parley, my arse! It's a trick! To make us lower our guard! I say we kill her, send her head back as a warning.
Belek!
Enough! Plainly, this discussion is better conducted in private. If you will excuse us, Mademoiselle Lesser?
Certainly.
Arno, perhaps you should accompany her. I am sure you two have much to talk about.
My friend,